Whatever farm we work for every year, we'd book up to see when we could pull in and that. And the farmer would tell us, and then we'd take the time to travel up. It'd take about a fortnight to travel with the horses. They'd like staying here and giving the horses a rest and all like that. And then we'd pull in about a week before they started, you know, to give us time to settle and do. Just get the camp ready and that, until the work started.
Can ye dinna like it, lass, to winter in the town? And the scullies aye miscry us, and they try to bring us down. And it's hard to raise 3 bairns in a single flea box room. So I'll take yous on the road again when yellow's on the broom.
Put the harness away and things like that. We used to go to the shop, and I would add harness the horse up to go to the shop. We used to mostly tidy everything up and get our washing all done, you know. You wouldn't have much time when you come out of the fields to do it and all that.
The scullies call us dirty tinks and scunts our bairns in school. Who cares what a scully thinks, for a scully's just a fool. And he's ne'er heard the yowlin' song or seen the flax in bloom. Why, they're gay cooped up in houses when yellow's on the broom. When yellow's on the broom.
There'd be rows of fires outside, and everybody would be round the fire, and the women would be cooking on their fires and that. Young girls and boys, when they were single, used to sit all around the fire and talk till 1 or 2 o'clock sometimes, talking, telling stories to one another and that. Now we're on a site that everybody's in, all in their own places, and you never hardly see, you just see them passing by and have a chat now and again, but it wasn't like it was when you had wagons and tents.
And we leave her the springtime when we touch the road once more, to the plantains and the purlins and the berry fields of blur. And we meet up, we are kinfolk, free of the country room. When the gang of boot folk tack the road, when yellow's on the broom. When yellow's on the broom.
You know, like when it's coming on summertime, and you've had the winter, and coming into summertime to spring and that. You're like, you want to go then, you just feel bored and you want to go. You know, to travel and that.
When the gang of boot folk tack the road, when yellow's on the broom.
Called it itchy feet down there.